SB's the Track Star. Welcome back to another dancehall video tutorial. Now on a mobile rhythm. Not sure, I have no idea in my head. I'm not gonna use my keyboard. I just play it by ear, inside the FL Studio. You know what I mean? So I just jump straight in it. Load up sample tank and we can kick it off. Excuse that sound, it's a fun right now when we're hot, bad. So, nigga have a cool out, you know. Nigga big, so, eat up quick, so. I came multimedia, sample tank. Now, sample tank philharmonic, same thing. As I can see, I can load up some of the philharmonic sound, or all of the philharmonic sound in a sample tank, so. That's something I do. I look for some strings, been sure what kind yet. So, not really sure. Let me figure out something. Alright, we start with this, but we probably change it to tempo 100. Let's just try and get the idea. And these up a little bit. Let's come back now with this and shine these up same way. I'll probably change up them string, but for right now it's just a foundation. Switch this on. Switch this out. Clone it. Put this all over the end. Alright, so now let's find a different string, something more bigger, and see what I can come up with. Alright, don't need violin, need cello, staccato. Replace this real quick. Sample down. Fill. Strings, ensemble, cello, staccato. Mm-hmm. so we'll change the first. We'll change the second. We'll drag this cross like this. Then what I'm gonna do for the, I'll loop it again. So pretty much the same thing. But in the second part now, I'm gonna start add some more notes to it. So like right there, so two sustain notes, so like, so like right there, so let's listen. Turn off the phone, can't have no interruptions right now. Can't work. So listen to this apart. And I said, and then we'll do the same thing for the last part, but we don't make it do four instead of three. So, or actually, we don't make it do five, but we'll do one really, really quick. So, go, yeah, so up, down, down, yeah, so. I'll split the file later on when I get ready to mix it, because I want kind of control the these notes I'm adding on the top separate. But for right now, them good with them. They was more just left them out them stay. Let's add a second instrument. I'll go. I think I get a new VST one test out. I'm not 100% sure. Let's try Spooker. In a new, but let's try it. You know. Just want something kind of creepy from all that. So let's go. Bell. Nah, so. Nope. Perfect. So. Turn on the volume firstly. Let's turn it back up a little bit. Let's go back to the start. Let's take out some of the notes. I kinda too fast, so. Serum. Reason being is we get some new patch. Want to test them out. Let's load up. What the name of it? What the fuck is the name of it? Bomboclat. What the name of the thing, man? Oh my god, this is so irritating. Search. Yep, mutants. Right, that's all. I want the plugs. First, we don't try the plugs, but we switch it up later on. Let's turn off this. Let's go up, kind of too deep. Turn on the volume. Everything will come together. Let's add the Tootie Hit from Nexus Dance Orchestra. All of it down. Tootie Hit 2, I believe, or 1, I think, or 2, though. Might be 1. It just want to follow them same notes. They just want some one drop hits and thing. So we'll do this. We'll do this one now. Then we'll add in a dramatic one right here, so. come back with this. Same thing again. But then we're adding two writers, so we'll go lower and a little bit lower. So I bring that back to the front. We have this. Matter of fact, I'm gonna turn down the volume real quick so it blend more seamless. So we have this. Then another thing I can do is we can just come in, copy, paste. Then the more, what I say, brighter on them, lower the velocity, so it doesn't lick as hard. Then shorten it more dark, I hit them so it no lick as long. So now we have this. Now I say, just for add some darkness to the thing. Meanwhile, I do that want a nice sine wave, not really a sine, but a theremin whistle. Kind of hard to explain. So let's load up Fruity Stack plugin, 3X OS. There's a preset. I don't know if you want it. Me put it in a description. So I'm going to want that. I want the theremin. It's supposed to be a theremin whistling. So I don't know why it's not, but it is supposed to be a theremin whistle. So for right now, we just bounce with it. Let me hear what this sound like real quick. So let's load the keyboard. All right, so that now gonna work. So let's replace that with Nexus and search for a theremin whistle. RFX, right? So Nexus, so. Let me see, I go for a dark feel. Now that I kind of established the blueprint for the rhythm. So let's go down to the, oh shit, no search. So let's right click, new search. And I'm gonna type theremin. Boom. And all of them on my mouth pop up. So now we can play around and see which one fit. All right, cool. So let's turn on the volume. Let's copy one of them pattern. Actually, majority. Someone's like, ooh. Wait, you see what I'm talking about. So let's start majority. Let's raise the velocity back to normal. Let's come Yasso, let's go down, great Yasso, let's go up, down, Yasso, let's go up, come back, down, up, lower, but we don't raise it back up. Let's see, if we go back to the start, we'll raise it back up a little bit. So if you straighten out all the work on it, that's the first thing you want to do, shorten this note to the length of the loop. Press Alt, L, everything match up unwanted. So let's take a listen. It not go perfect. Some, you know, might make some changes to it, but let's just take a listen to what I'm going so far. So some changes I want to make. Want this kind of quick. And right as someone kind of like a triplet. So I'll go boom, I'll go down and up and down. Right as a two. So tum, 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 tum. You know what I'm saying? So I'll go, we can put this right as, so let's see it. So. Nope, not gonna sound good. Nope. And then right, that's what I can do is can do like a four way. So up, yes, up. Let's take a listen to the last part now. Nope, not gonna work. So let's go back to normal. Or what I did have before that. And that should be good. Can probably go up some. Let's turn on the volume. Just want some ambience. Bringing back all the instruments then. Let's duplicate. locate this next reason why I duplicate it is because I'm gonna bring back the same sound but we don't go back down an active so it's deep. And let's take a listen to the high and the low. So like this. See, it added like a body to it. You know, I'm going to say guitar, look at a definition. I'll bring in Gladiator, and we'll go through some leads, and copy the same exact pattern, but we'll make some minor changes to it. So, tone two, Gladiator. Yeah. I don't know what I'm going to get. I think it just takes so long for Lord. I'm like, glad. Oh, fuck it. All right, so I turn off the video. I'll just keep everything else. Let's go into the leads. Let's turn this down because it can get loud. Let's go up and active. We'll do some changes to it. So first, let's solo out the strings and go back into the leads. Turn it down a little bit because it's loud and let's start fooling with it. So I'll do a light, some bending and some little glides and stuff like that. So with them, let me show you. Like this specifically, there's got Retronica. It have a lot of gliding properties in there. So like, listen to this. I'm also so like, can. A lot of things can come. So let's go. Alright, that's all. Clot is a good thing, so I might have. Let me even go over it to Bumbo Clot. You see, when I'm in the rhythm in IFL studio, you see a thing in there, so make sure say it turn on. God, blood clot, no, okay, that thing I just crashed for me. That's why I didn't even edit it out of the video. So me can go back and fix up anything or might never proper way, you know what I'm saying? Make sure say I have auto save turn on frequently, every 5 minutes and before risky operation. So I never save that project, yeah. But because I have that turn on, it save it just as an untitled project, you know what I mean? So I can go back and pull it up like I just showing you in the video. So right now, we'll save it and we'll just save it as, you know what I say, just tutorial or something like that. So we can go back and name the rhythm later. I don't know name for it right now, but Bumbo Clot, man, thing just brought my vibe to blood. Last word to God, FL Studio, why more, why me tell you to. The top chat, boy, the fuck yeah, man. So over in the Gladiator, right? And load up back Bumbo Clot Gladiator. Can't believe no make it post whole thing crash. Yeah, fucker. Yeah, man, I don't know. I think I have a photographic memory, so we can go back in and tweak this and tweak that. And I know the lead one I use. I just have to remember the notes the one I did add in. So let's go back up and active. Again. Alright, so normally I have one right as so like a little bong. We'll be right back. All right. I'm going to go through some more of them leads and see. If you can sit and see what I can come across. I'm like this, but the reverb is like just extra fucking long. It's too big, so let's turn down the mix. Let's turn down the ping pong, which is the delay. Let's turn it down, blend it. Now, I'll start going upon the strings them. So contact, load up my favorite little preset there, and I'll fatten up the strings with contacts and native instruments, contact 5. Thing takes so long for up to blood clot, we have to fast forward the thing to bumbo clot. Crazy. So the thing I'm gonna use is the Monster Staccatos, and all I do is just copy down the pattern. As usual, adjust the volume. Fatten up the strings them a little bit. First, let's solo out the mess, so we might go in and make some changes. See, kind of too dark, so like too bassy, I mean, but it's cool for right now. You know, no EQ or nothing like that, so it's straight, it's all right. So let's listen to them with the Philharmonic strings them. Just fatten up the song. Let's add some drums to this. Kinda go not normal for a thing, you know what I mean? So let's go back. Step sequencer. Boom, boom, boom. So let's switch that. So boom, boom. Thank you. crashings in a bomb buckler night, I swear. BA crashings, I don't know what's going on. But man, it's just about the other BS line to the thing to post a clot, you know? So for that, I draw off a serum. And Nexus. So I started off with Nexus and polish it up with serum. So for that, I need to locate the BS folder. Sign BS. Alright, that's all. Let's go into the piano roll and draw them in. Control B, duplicate it. Then we don't come here, so no one triple them up. This one is all long. This one can come here, so and come back up. That all long. Boom. This we can probably change, go up with it. Let's turn down. Well, it's already kind of low. Let's turn down that. Drag that out, then let's open this half step, take off a small piece, get the BS room for cut off and come back, switch this to none, and then get a little bit back up close and personal with it. That's enough. Just enough feet, cut off and come back. So let's take a listen to that now. Let's turn on the snare. The kick with all layer, even though it sounds good, I like how it sounds. The layer it with a more potent, a more aggressive, something like that. New channel, I just all copy down the pattern, nothing drastic. PS, we also, or me also, the load another snare. We don't layer that with the same kick pattern. So we should have this fee, the percussion so far. So now for the offbeat snare. Okay, cool. Let's duplicate that across. That goes here. Line. Let's quantize that. Cool. Tighten up the BS, let's go into serum, let's copy in the preset, go space sauce preset, Nights and Load Dark Days. Also, let's duplicate Serum. Like I said, I did all polish it up with Serum, copy the pattern, paste it again, change the dark bass to Space Sauce and go 808 Nebula. Actually, Future 808. I believe this is the one. That's not the one, so let's go back. Let's go up. Yep, turn this down a lot. Bring in the Nexus bass for the bass. Them two bass, they are just for color. Copy over the hi-hats. What I'm gonna do with them, I do is I'm gonna do some chops with them. So let's go into quarter notes, paintbrush. Alright, let's go into 1/3. Let's lower the volume, get kind of rising effect. Also, let's pan these off to the left. Or to the left. That's the one right there. So, pan them to the right. Give them a same rising effect there. Velocity. I'm gonna go make these a little louder. I'm gonna copy them here. Yeah, across. We'll put them yasso and yasso. And rhythm pretty much done. You know what I mean? But you see, if you can't see this, let's play everything all we have so far. Alright, lot of like a crackling. I'm gonna adjust my buffer real quick. Sorry about that. Go up to 1024. Okay, still not hear me. So, play it again. I mean, gangsta thing. Dirty body fuck. Yeah, but as usual, you know, when I ain't nothing, you know. Melody. Might just do a whole video upon the melody. I'll give you a melody, yeah. No problem, my blood clot. You know, like a sheer. So it go. Yeah, I mean, it's Beast, the track star. Rhythm done. What mod sent to some load of Nexus, my other choir. As a matter of fact, more of the choir, more of the arpeggiator. So let's load Nexus, let's go. Applied Acoustics, let's go. Ultra analog, hug. And let's save this. Let's paste in this MIDI. Let's solo this out. Let's go on the arpeggiators. Let's find a nice like an arp real quick. Create an app, all you want to do is cut out all of the duplicates. Anything was the same as the notes before I cut them out. Same thing here, so I'm going to switch it up in a second part, so I'm just going to undo it manual. Do that. Let's cut one of these, let's cut both of these, all of them, yeah. Let's cut one of them, yeah. Let's cut, let's press Alt L, drag out the notes, simple, create an arpeggiator. Real easy, real quick. So because them two notes are the same, we'll just delete them and drag them all the way across. This meet up with some right there, so we cut it off right there. So same thing right there, so we can just really drag it all the way across. These notes right there say same thing, so just drag it across. And meet up with some right there, so how you keep the bottom one going. So let's go. Let's see what it sound like. Let's turn down this real quick. I don't want it loud. All right, change the app. So that's one app. Let's load Nexus again. I have one app in mind already. That's why I'm going to load Nexus. The app is called Viral Infection. It's between Viral Infection 1 or 2. Not sure which one exactly it is, but it's between two of them though. Viral Infection. Let's start with 2 first and let's just copy down the arpeggiator pattern, solo out this, let's listen to this. Let me say, between 1 and 2, I like 2, let's hear what 1 sound like. Yeah, man, says you don't know for real. No? Until next time, man, you don't know. It's your boy SB, the truck star. Peace.